Hello, my name is Krishna, and we'll be doing a review of the Lego Ninjago rebooted Kai Fighter. It's recommended for ages 8 to 14, set number 70721, Kai Fighter, and it has 196 pieces. So, let's see the minifigures first. It comes with Kai, and
as its name states.
And of course, look at Kai. He's got like this rubberized air piece, it's squishy. And then, so look at him. Yeah. See, one thing about the new minifigures is that they don't have markings on their pants, which is kind of lame. You know, you wish they had markings. But, anyways, it's not too much to do about that. So, we'll give you a closer look without the... So yeah, that's the closer look. And you want to see the back, it's not much of it, just that Kai symbol. And then the Technoblade. Closer look at it. It's got some like gear design over there. That's it. So now this is General Kryptor. This, he has his gun, but it doesn't actually shoot, actually, unlike what it shows in the box. Yeah, he's leaving the box. It does not shoot, because, where can you flick it? I don't know. Okay, anyways, this is the gun. Now here's the actual gun. It's got, this android thing here, which, according to the episodes, actually, it shoots out lasers. And that's torso and pants. Want a closer look at him without the shoulder armor and all. So yeah, here's a closer look. Got that android's face, torso, pants. Got an android symbol on the back and some metal plating. Just the shoulder armor.
Just like the in old, the ZX armor, Ninja ZX armor, same way you can put swords to it. But even, if you have old ZX Kai or Golden Shoulder Armor, if you want, you can put the shoulder armor on there, just to make it look a little better.
So yeah, now to the set. So this is the actual fighter now. It's pretty cool. It's got all this cool plating over here. The cockpit can open as usual on Lego. There's no cockpit down there, joystick controller
or any kind of
dial pad
thing.
Or anything, yeah. And yeah, we got these foot missiles. I'll show you that in a sec. And we got this nice engine detailing. That's what I really like. It's one of those window pieces, except the window, the glass part, well, not glass, clear plastic, that has a sticker on it. So you're putting the window and then you're just surrounding with some other bricks, actually. If you don't know what I'm saying, I'll show you this. In the manual, I'll show you this. And then, the wings have got some good detailing, the fins. The fins, it's pretty cool if they can, fold. You want it in this mode. And then, speedier. Need it mode. And now for the main feature of this whole thing, before we even imagine it, right now the wings are bent this way, that way. Well, pretend you want to go speedier, pretend you're Kai trying to escape from some ninjoids. Well, you might want to go speedier, right? So, see this back exhaust pipe kind of thing. You push that, and then the wings. Well, backward, basically. To read to put it back this controller right now. Push it down, yeah, then push down, and then push back. And don't try this feature out while you're building it, because when I experienced trying it out while I was building it, it was breaking, but then eventually in the end it was sturdy. But when I was trying to try it out, it was a little unsteady. And not a flick missiles. I'm just, it's not exactly room to flick them. It's not really weird, but, if you kind of get your hand through, yeah, they actually shoot pretty decently. Classic flick missiles. This one isn't so good. Well, sometimes it's a little easier to shoot when you fold it this way. Design. That's when it breaks. Well, there's a workaround. You could just push it out like that. It's not like you have to click it. It also works pretty good when you push it. So, yeah, I'll just say it one more time. I'll shoot into the box.
It bounced right off the box.
So, yeah, now I'll show you the manual in a second. Here, so this is the new design for the manuals, and you know what, like, and it also has a set number, so it's kind of cool, you know, like, which set,
and not. And it also has a, if you can see, because right now we have technology theme in Ninjago, including Ninjas and stuff, you can see in the back, you see sort of like blueprintish thing, that's why it's also blue.
And you know, if you get the, like, not a joke, I wouldn't say a joke, but like, get the idea. Well then, like, see, get it? This is a blueprint to build the whole set. So get it? That's why it makes sense to have a blueprint design. So anyways, about that. Yeah, it divides into two bags nicely, so it's easy. And when you're building the engine, yeah, I want to point that out. It's cool. It's like, see, yeah, first you just build some bricks around. But then, see, here it's really one of those little window pieces, like, you know, from Winter Village and those themes. See, you're just putting a sticker on the glass, whatever. The plastic and then putting it in there. Cool. Yeah, making a lot. And also now it's stickers. For all these 2013 sets.
Yeah, but it does say 2014 on the box.
Yeah. That's, you know, weird, but yeah. And see, like, all the stickers are numbered, which is kind of handy. See, if you can see the sticker sheet, even though there are no stickers on the sticker.
Here's
the
three.
Like, here's the three, four. Yeah, you just know exactly where to put each sticker. Like, see, okay, number three. Okay, I know which sticker. Boing. It's easier. But I sometimes get a little confused. Yeah. Cool. It's manual.
Yeah, and you can even see the techno blades in the background. Techno blades.
Yeah. And one more thing, this is the techno blade.
This comes with a fourth techno blade. Kai, the fire one.
The third is the interesting information. Second is James, first is Cole.
So, if you wanted me to give a rating for this set, it'd probably be a 9.9 out of 10.
Well, but if we only had like a stars, like if it was on the computer, then I'd give it a 10 out of 10. But if I could say verbally, it would be a 9.9. Just for this that missile thing, I was struggling with the missile, remember?
Yeah, 9.5.
Yeah, I'd give it a 9.9. Yeah. Because it's not much. I mean, like, remember I told you that workaround. And either way, even if you flicked it, it's not gonna go that far. You saw it. Even when I got one perfect flick, it went the same distance as a push. So it's not like the flick is any better. So, and then again, in fact, even in other missiles, the push is always easier. That and mostly whenever I'm playing, I usually push it out. So yeah, my rating gonna be 9.9. Thank you, and please subscribe to our channel and watch our other videos, and go to our website, ninjago.weebly.com.
I'm Raghav the reporter, so please watch, just like you said.